All right, marching right left. Right left, right left. Woo! Right left, right left. Step touch. Four. Kick back, kick back. Four. Now tap it out. Roll your shoulders back. If you guys can hear me, let me know and I'll turn the volume up. Forward. Step touch. Four. Kick back. Grapevine to the right. Woo! Guys, can you hear me okay? Side squat. Two more. Now, grapevine to the right. Side squat. In the middle squat. Four. Three. We're going to go the other way. Two. Grapevine. Side squat. In the middle squat. Four. Three. Two. We're going to take that right leg back in pulse. Three. Two. One. Other leg. Do it again. Three, two, one. One more. Three. Two steps to the right. Four steps. Four. Take it back. Four. Back and lunge. Three, two, one. Change legs. Three. Four steps. Four. Four back. Four. The other leg goes back. Left leg. Three, two, one. Other leg. We are going to the left. Four steps. Four. Four back. Four. Squat in the middle. Go. Keep going. I'm going to turn my volume up because I can't hear. That's it. Okay. Four. Squat in the middle. Here we go. Go to the right. Grapevine. Side squat. In the middle squat. Four. Three. Going the other way. Two. Grapevine, go. Two. Side squat. In the middle. Four. Three. Two more. Right leg back in pulse. Three, two, one. Change legs. Three, two. Two steps to the right. Two. Do four. Four. Left leg back and pulse. Three, two, one. Change legs. Three, two, one. Two steps. Two. Do four. Four. Excellent. Now we're going to twist. Okay, we're working the back today as well. Woo! Twist to the side of pulse. Three, two, one. Is your core tight? Okay, it's like I'm going to punch you. That's how tight it is. Three, you're preparing for that punch. Three. Singles go. Woo. Over pulse. Three, two, one and back. Last time from the top. Grapevine to the right. Side squat. In the middle squat. Four. Gonna be going to the left. Two more. Grapevine, go. Woo! Side squat. In the middle squat. Two more, starting with your right leg first. Back and pulse. Three, two, one. Other leg. Three. To the right. Two steps. Two. How about four? Four. Left leg back and pulse. Three, two, one. Other leg. Three, two. To the left. Two steps, two steps. Do four. Four. So you're going to grab those heavy weights. Starting with deadlifts. I'm going to slow the music down a bit. Okay, so I want you to take your time. Okay, heavy weight day. Okay, so grab something heavier. So deadlifts for 1 minute, down two, up two. Ready, go. Hinge at the hip. Think of sticking your tailbone up to the ceiling. Okay, nice flat back. You're gonna feel this in your back and your hamstrings. Oh yeah, two. Two. Keep going. Down two, up two, go. Two, you have 30 seconds left. I'm gonna slow down a tiny bit more. I want you to take your time and really feel this. Two. Do it again, two. Good work. Looks good, down, two, up, two. You really don't feel this one unless you have heavy weights, right? Down, two, up, two, one more. Take a rest, kick it out. Woo! Let's do 30 seconds in four, three, 30 seconds more, down two, two, up two, two. Just go till the weights go to about your knees and then come back up. 10 seconds. Woo, one more. Excellent, all right, one weight goes down. The other weight, your goblet of wine, okay? So it's a heavier weight. If you don't have heavy weights, use two of your light weights. Okay, your feet are about hip distance apart. Slightly, toes slightly angled. Ready, we got 1 minute. Down and pulse. Three, two, one, up. Now if you want, you can put the weight up. You don't have to though. Three, two, one, up. Three. So the heavier the weight you have, the harder it is. But it's tough for me to convince the members in my class to use a heavier weight. My problem is when I use a lighter weight just because I teach a lot of classes. So sometimes I think it's my fault because I don't have that heavier weight. Down and pulse. Seven, sit back. Six, five, four, three, two, back on one. 20 seconds left. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one and up. Seven, two more, we're done with this. Five, well no, we're not done. We have 30 seconds coming up. One more. Seven. Woo! Three, two, and one. Take a tiny break, really tiny. 30 seconds, down, up, go. Woo-hoo. Go, last of 15. Sumo squat, upright row, coming up. In four, three, two, and one. Good job. All right, I'm gonna try and keep my eights. Okay, shake out those legs. Woo! Sumo, which means your legs are wide. Okay, we're gonna squat and row. Do not worry about being with the beat. Honestly, just take your time. Ready? 5 seconds. I wanna get with my clock here, the 12. Ready? Go. Down, up, down, up. Perfect. up, elbows right out to the side. Good. Right back. Elbows to the side. Woo! Go. Slow. I am not with the beat. 30 seconds. Now go down in pulse. 3, 2, 1, row. 3, 2, 1, row. 3, 1, and row. 10 seconds. 1, row. 3, 2, 1, row. 3, 2, last one here. Good. Take a tiny rest. Woo! 30 seconds coming up. Good. In 4, 3, 2, down. Down, row. See if we can do 10 of them. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, come on, 8, we're almost there, 9, and 10, good, you're going to need your mat, we're going to do a hip bridge, so take your weights with you, all right, so one weight goes on your core. So you're going to lay back on your mat, feet together, flat on the floor, lift your hips up in the air, and you've got the weight here on your stomach, so pulse it up. 3, 2, 1, back down. 3, 2, 1, minute, go. 3, 2, 1, back. 3. When you are coming up, how hard are you squeezing your abs as well? This really works the abs for me as well. So it's 3, 2, 1, and back. You're halfway. Woo! Back down. 3, 2, 1, back down. 3. Up in pulse. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, back on one. Again. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, back on one, up in pulse. 3, 2, 1, take a rest. We have 30 seconds, same move coming up. Ready to see my clock in 4, 3, pulse it up, 30 seconds, go. Woo. Excellent. Keep going. You're almost done. 7, 6, 5. 4 to go. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Take a little rest. Okay, the next one. I don't know if I can keep the 8s. I'll see. So you're going to hold that bridge again, and you're going to do chest flies. When you come down, make sure your elbows don't touch the floor. Up for 2, go. Up, 2, hold the hip hinge. Chest fly, don't let the elbow touch the ground. Ooh, we got a minute. 2. How you guys doing? Woo! Go to singles. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4 to go. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring your hips down, take a little rest. That was your minute. We have one more set, 30 seconds coming up. Woo! Get ready. In four, three, hips are up, single count. Eight, seven, six, five, four to go, four, three, two, and one. Good. Woo! All right, we gotta come back up. Just put your mat out off to the side. Next move, we are gonna do a hip hinge. So hinged at the hip and a wide row. So not this narrow one. Your elbows go wide, wide, okay? 1 minute, gonna be tough with the eights or tens. Okay, let me see my music, hold on. All right, okay, you ready? In four, three, 1 minute, start with singles, go. Eight, hinged at the hip. Seven, six, five, working your back. Four, three, two, up for two, go. Two, down two, two. Oh, these are tough with the eights. Woo! Two. Keep going, I'm gonna grab the fives. Two. Excellent. Singles, last set. Eight. Seven, squeeze your back. Six. Five, give me four, four more. Three, two, and one. Good job. Take a tiny rest. 30 seconds, same move, same move. Are you here, Elaine? You made it, good, good. Get ready. In four, hinge at the hip. Nice flat back, wide row. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. We got eight more. Eight more, eight more. Seven, six, five, four, three to go. Two, three, two, and one. Good job. All right, one heavy weight. Or if you don't have heavy, double up on your lighter. Above your head, elbows in. In three, two, we're gonna go up for two. Triceps, go, up, two. Keep your elbows in, up two, go. Control it on the way down. Some people are more concerned about the way up. Don't forget about the way down. Hold the weight, don't let it flop down, right? Woo, two. Singles, four, three, two, less than 30 seconds. Up and pulse, three, two, back on one. Do it again, three, two, back on one. Three, two, back on one. Woo, three, two, back on one. Singles, last set, four, three, two, take a little rest, and then 30 seconds, one more time. Woo! 30 second set. Okay, take it back up there. Four, three, two, one, singles go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one, hold it up. Hold it up. From here, down up last set. Six, five, four, three, two, and one. Good job, good job. All right, biceps next. Shake up those arms, grab your other weight. Ooh, let's do hammerhead for the minute. Ready? Up for two, two. Back down. And two. Same thing, control the weight on the way down. Sometimes I see people like flop it down, right? so really strong on the way down. Up to, woo, 1 minute. Excellent. Singles for four. Four. Three. Two. And one. Now hold it here. Up two. Almost done. Up two, down two. Don't worry about the beat and the music. Two. Almost done. Woo! Two more. One more. Take a very tiny rest here. Rest it out. Woo! 30 seconds. In four, three, palm is out, up two, up two. Two. Singles. Two up, two down. Woo! Singles. Come on, you can do it. Up two, down two. 10 seconds. Singles. Can we do one more? One more. Up for two. Two. Singles. Oh, the next one's going to be tough. Side arm lifts. So if you want to take those weights down a bit, so it's going to be these out to the side. I would rather you used a heavier weight and just did one arm and the other. If you have lighter weights, always do two arms. You ready? Okay. Single lift, right, left, up. Don't worry about the beat. Take your time. Just go up and down. It is a minute. Slow or fast, but I prefer slow. Take your time. Woo. Two weights if you've got the lighter ones. Oh yeah, 30 seconds. Up for two, two weights if you can do it. Two. Woo! Two. Two. Oh. One more. Woo! Single arm right left. Two up, two down, last two, you get a little rest here. Up two, one more. I'm gonna have to put these down. Take a little rest. Shake out your hands. All right, 30 seconds, one more time. Easy, it's half the time. Get ready. In four, three, right arm and left, go. Ooh. Now one more. Up two, down two. Take your time. Up two. And do one more. Woo! Good. Weights are down. Grab your mat. So our 10th move, number 10 is a plank. And then we go into set number two. So grab your mat. All right, so 1 minute low plank if you can do it. If that's too hard, do a high plank. Although that can be hard too. Or use the wall. Okay, I'm gonna turn my mat this way. You guys are ready? Woo! 1 minute. I'm gonna change this music, I don't like this song. All right. 1 minute, starting at the three, coming up in 5 seconds. We do 1 minute, we take a rest, and then 30 seconds. Ready, go. Ooh. So look forward on the floor, don't look underneath you. Suck your core in. If you, I find it's a little easier if you space your feet further apart. Ooh. Come on, come on, come on. 30 seconds. Are you shaking? I'm shaking a bit today. I don't know. Woo! I think it's everything else we did that is making me shake. 15 seconds. 10 to go. 5 seconds. 3, 2, and take a break. Good. Child's pose if you like. Only 30 seconds coming up. 5 seconds. Woo! 3, 2, 1. 30 second plank. Let's go. Round two coming up. It's 1, 2, 3, 4 different moves. Almost there. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. We are staying on the mat. Did I tell you to bring your weights with you? Probably not. Grab your weights if you don't have them. Let me just see. All right. So first move, you're going to put the weight on the floor between your feet. Okay, so your feet, hopefully you guys can see that. Let me see. So this weight, the two ends of the weight are between your feet, and you're really trying to keep your inner thigh tight. Okay, we have 45 seconds, and it's just a sit-up. Ready, and go. Up. Up. Can you think about squeezing your inner thigh here? Go. Oh. Woo! That's it. 10 seconds. Five seconds, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Russian twist. Okay, your choice. You can put your feet on the floor or up. You could tap your heel on the ground too. Ready? 45 seconds, go. Side center. Or keep your feet on the floor. And the heel is an option. Okay, less than 30. Back is nice and flat. Woo, 15. Russian twist. I just hate it when they start hurting my hip flexors because then I know I'm not really doing them properly anymore. I need to take a rest. In 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, weight is down. Woo, you're gonna roll back. Reverse curl, or reverse curls. 40 seconds, go. 45. We have one more move, and then we're gonna take it from the very top. I'm just looking at my time here. And it's gonna be 30 seconds on every single move. Okay, so not a minute, just 30. Woo! Almost done. The last move coming up is a high plank. 10 seconds here. 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Last move. Don't go too far. Plank. Okay, it's a high plank. 45 seconds. Are you all facing forward now? Ready, go. Now, hold it here. Option, bring your right arm up and hold. For 4, 3, 2, 1. Now, lift up your left leg and hold. 4, 3, 2, 1. Left hand and hold. The other hand, whichever one you didn't use. 4, 3, 2, and then the other foot, up and hold. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Down, up. Two more. Down, up. One more. Woo. Up, up. Oh, yeah. That's it. Come on up. Grab a drink. You did great. That was tough. It was tough because he used heavier weights. Right? Makes a difference. Okay, so grab a drink. And we'll go through every single move, but only 30 seconds. Woo. Back. Margaret looks like she's ready to go. All right. Peter, you good? You survived it. Elaine, Christine, you're doing great. Okay. So first move. Do you remember the first move? Deadlift. So again, heavier weights if you can do it. 30 seconds. In 4, 3, 2, deadlift, deadlift, go. Down 2. Up 2. 2. Nice flat back. You are looking forward on the floor. That's it. Squeeze when you come up. 15 seconds. Goblet squat coming up. In 4. 3 more. 3. 2 to go. One more. Woo, good job. All right, one weight down. Okay, goblet. Your feet are about hip distance. Sort of bring your toes out a bit. It's a little bit easier on your knees. Down up. 30 seconds. Woo. Go, go, go. Keep going. 20 seconds. Seconds. Woo. Good job. Sumo squat coming up. One more. Good. Sumo squat. Upright row. Grab that other weight. Shoes are, feet are wider than hip distance. Down for 2. 2. Back down. 2. Only 30 seconds. 2. Now another way you could do this is go down 2, then row. That's easier. Down 2, and row. I think it's a little bit easier on the, on your back. 2, up 2. Hip bridge coming up. 1 more. Good. Okay, take your weights with you to your mat. Hip bridge. One weight on your core. 30 seconds. In 4, 3, 2, up, down, go. Up. Woo! Go in 15 seconds. Now pulse it up. 3, 2, 1. One more. 3. Excellent. All right, grab your other weight. Chest fly, and you're holding up that bridge. Okay, so take it up. Go up 2. 30 seconds. Down 2. Up, 2, singles, go. Do not let your elbows touch the ground. Woo. 4 more, 4, 3, 2, and 1, good. All right, come on up. We are doing the wide row in a hip hinge. So move your mat out of the way for a second. Okay, I'm going for the lighter ones. Okay, so you're hinged at the hip, not the waist, right? Right down here, hip. And it's a wide row. Go up. 30 seconds. Woo! Definitely a muscle class today, right? Not a lot of cardio, although I feel like I've done cardio. Go. Woo! Excellent. 10 seconds. Peter's probably walked his dog, washed his car, gone for a run before the class. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four to go. Four to go. Four. Three. Two. Grab the heavier ones for the biceps. So your choice, palm up or hammerhead, whichever you like. 30 seconds, go. Up. Let's go up two. Don't worry about the beat, 15 seconds. 10 to go, 10 to go. Tricep. Oh no, wait. We missed triceps. We're gonna do triceps after this. Two more. Woo. One more, one more. Good. Triceps. Heavy weight. It's only 30, so if you wanna double up on that heavier one, you can. Elbows in, up two. 30 seconds. Up two, down two. 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 Woo. Two. Singles for four. Four. Three. Two. And side arm lifts. Only 30, so try the heavier. Show me the moves. In front. Up for two. Two. Woo. So we have that plank, 30-second plank. And bring one weight with you when we go to the floor. So we have five moves left. Jackie, if you have to go back to work, I understand. Woo. See what you can do. Ow. One more. One more. Excellent. So keep one weight with you. Grab your mat. What did we do? Low plank. Low plank. Okay, low plank, and then we're in set number two. 30 seconds. Ready? Go. Excellent. 10 seconds. Five seconds. In four, three, two, and one. Good. All right, that one weight between your feet. I feel like I'm crawling now. Good. So weight between your feet. And lay back. Up, down. Go. Squeeze the weight with your feet. Okay? You're going to feel it more in your inner thigh. Go. It's only 30. Woo. 15. In four, three, two, and one. Good job. Russian twist. Okay, 30 seconds. Try to lift your legs up. Ready? Go. Or heel down. 15. Two moves left. Eight seconds. Three, two, and one. Good job. Weight is down. Reverse curl. Legs up in the air. Woo! Reverse curl at the upper body as well. 30 seconds. Go. More. Seven. Six. Five. Do you have four left? Four. Three. Two. And one. Last move. High plank. Woo. Here we go. High plank. 30 seconds. Go. Bring your right hand up. For four. Three. Two and one. Now, left leg. Four, three, two, one. Left hand, hold. Four, three, two, one. Right leg, hold it. Four, three, two. Hold that plank, eight more seconds. Woo! In four, three, two, and one. Good job. Ooh, excellent. All right, since you're on your stomach, stay there and see if you can grab your shoe or both. Okay, when I do that, sometimes I get a cramp, so I'm always nervous. But if you're okay with that, stay there. Otherwise, roll to your side. Good. Yeah, grab your sock or your shoe or whatever you can there. Keep holding. Okay. Excellent. Roll to your back. Take your right leg straight up in the air. Rotate your ankle around. And then cross it over. Hands through the middle. How hard did you guys work? Hopefully you were using those the heavy weights the whole time. That would be great. Good job. Woo. And switch it up. Other leg up. Roll, take your ankle around. And cross it over. Hands through the middle. And come to seated. Legs straight out. Cross your ankles. Reach down for your toes. Can't get to your toes, your shoelaces, your ankle. Did you watch the soccer game? I hate when teams lose in shootouts. It just bothers me. Feet together, but I guess that's the only way they can do it, right? Arm across. Excellent. Switch. Other arm across. And take it up. Triceps. And switch. Other tricep. And deep breath. Inhale. You guys did great today. It was tough. It was tough for me. I finally used the heavier weights, though, so.
Thanks, Linda.
Thank you.
I'm going to stop my recording right now.